STEPS is a center where we work with children ages 2.5 to 22 years of age. We look at those students who are working on those pre-academic skills, those attending skills, students who are working on those basic emerging language skills, and then also looking at the population that they may be right on target with their academics, but maybe they're struggling more with that social-emotional piece.
The ProxPAD is kind of the next step of a switch where you're allowed to use RFID tags to select across a surface, or it can be right onto the tag and it has voice output as well. And one of the many benefits of it is that it allows you to make many selections at a time instead of having to have multiple switches that are stagnant.
I have been working primarily with one of the students. Kevin is 10 years old. He is a recent transplant to this country. His first language is Spanish in terms of what he's been exposed to. So this is his first time this year being exposed to English. We have a lot of trouble with those attending skills. That's something that's not fully developed yet. So we're working on the attending skills. We're working on that communication piece. We're also working on some of those basic pre-language skills, such as motor imitation, such as the visual performance, so that we can have that really strong foundation as we begin to build that communication.
He's able to swipe across his chair, the table that's attached to his chair, and the ProxPAD is actually mounted underneath, so that the sensors can pick it up, and he's actually now making that cause and effect with language. So that way, he's able to have access to all the objects that he can be requesting without the ProxPAD itself being in the way, and that he is able to delineate where the ProxPAD is by the outline of the camouflage duct tape. So again, it's his first opportunity of having a voice.
Toy. All right, nice choice. Let's play with the toy.
You want to make sure that communication itself has value. So if I know that by swiping something in this area, it makes this voice output and I'm able to communicate what I want, that's so much better than all of the fine motor, motor planning, and gross motor needs that are put into reaching your hand out and having to touch an exact area. This kind of takes that away so that you're able to focus on the value of communication. And then with the switches, you have to program each switch individually. Or you can have a multi-layer switch, but again, you have to have that exact touch in that area for it to activate. And with the ProxPAD, you're able to use multiple stimuli at once with just one device.
Music.
He's been doing really well. We're really seeing that as he is requesting items that he favors, that are his favorite toys that he's enjoying interacting with, that he is reaching for the toy to select that, hey, this is the one I want to play with, and then identifying the tag and making that swiping motion. So he's really starting to put the two together that, okay, I'm asking for this, and now I'm going to make this swiping motion.
Let's get that music for you.